Welcome guys, it's Bucket here, and we're playing Battlefront 2 again, and the campaign. So yeah, we're gonna continue a series about this game, and then me and my friend were, not farming, but finishing all the arcane missions to get the smuggler beard, and, well, for Han Solo, and it's a magnificent beard. Really worth it though, but it's really hard.
Roddy, good to see you. Listen, pal, I'm looking for a friend named Paldora. You know him?
After you left me stranded during the Zerka job, not a chance.
Come on, it all worked out. It must have, because here you are.
Back off. Find your Paldora on your own. You two can talk about your stupid beards.
So he's a bearded guy. Got it.
Oh, beard. A magnificent. Where do I need to go now? What's up? It's the bearded. Is it him?
Cargo from Black Sun?
Yeah, that room is prosperous to say the least. Pirate like you wouldn't believe.
I got access to muscle if you need a connection. Follow my own lead, pull up right, I'll keep that in mind.
Huh.
You know, you look just like a friend of mine, name of Paldora.
You think I look like that idiot drinking Marinzane gold?
He can afford to drink Marinzane gold?
Must be nice, right?
So it's not him.
It was, like, huge.
Strand ocean.
No scales. Furry.
Definitely a Wookiee.
Oh, please. I know what a Wookiee looks like.
Okay, what else?
Maz and me, we go way back. She and my dad would rape derelict ship.
No, not him. Okay.
I'd go with him sometimes. Really?
Keep walking.
Boy. I thought that was Darth Maul.
I can get you all the Munyak wool you want, but the question remains whether or not you can afford it.
It's just a ring.
Maybe downstairs.
Hey, Mr. Paldora. Long time no see. My Wookiee pal was just asking about you.
You must be confusing me with that insufferable man upstairs.
My mistake.
On the top floor.
You're gonna sell me the ship for my price, and I'm not gonna put a hole in your gut. I sincerely recommend.
Like top floor or
so,
what? It doesn't really. You look tired. Hey. Why there's fruits everywhere? Oh, he has a beard. And he's drinking something gold or whatever. Okay, that must be the second floor. I was upstairs. Yeah. Okay. Oh my god, yes, I'm slow as hell by walking. Oh, I knew it was him! God damn it!
Han Solo! I'm Imperial Specialist Ralsius Paldora. It is a pleasure to finally meet you.
Shh, you wanna keep it down?
Oh, right. Because we're meeting incognito.
Come on, we need to get you out of here.
Off we go then. I have the information you asked for. Not on me, of course. I've hidden two data cubes in the woods. For safety.
You've gotta be kidding me.
The first one has Imperial shipping routes, fueling locations, hidden armaments. It's all for the in exchange for safe passage and asylum.
What about your Kashyyyk intelligence?
It's in a separate location. Trust me, I have everything you need to free the Wookiees.
Tell me how you learned all this stuff.
Imperial officers like to talk. Power plays and whatnot, particularly for one gentleman. Name of Rax, if you know
him. Hey, get out. There's gonna have a lot of people.
By apprentice statisticians.
Oh dear.
Frenzy Earth?
I assume this is your fault?
Huh?
Usually is.
What's my number one rule, Solo?
No fighting. Come on, we gotta move.
I stashed the first data cube at a generator just ahead. I...
You really couldn't bring the intel with you, huh?
Mr. Solo, I'm a covert agent.
Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no, you do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
No. God damn it.
Let them have it.
Oh, there's too many ammo. Okay, I just got one-shotted. I can't really see my health, but I didn't get shot any just until now. That was like one shot, one kill.
I placed the first data cube at a generator just ahead.
Hey, behind you!
You really couldn't bring the intel with you. Stormtroopers, stay quiet. We gotta take them out.
No, no, you do. This blaster's just for show. I never learned to shoot.
Great.
The Admiral needs us to find the traitor. Can't afford to
be. Oh, okay, you can like do a takedown. That's great. That's great.
Imperial officer! Get them, Han Solo!
No, no, no. And just the people who made this movie are a bit too much idiots. This?
Nothing here.
Ah, shit. Can you just tell me, goddammit, I don't have the time for this. There's two, there's one here.
No, not okay. There.
This one then.
Did I leave that?
Oh yeah.
Got it.
The intelligence on that data cube should help your friends in the Republic. Look out! More of them! Got a big one coming for you!
That's the ball.
Oh, that one went flying. Can't see anything from that smoke.
Where's the Kashyyyk intelligence?
Stored near a lovely shrine just through the forest.
Onward!
This guy's ridiculous. Okay.
You must have good intel if they're sending this many troopers after you.
The Empire is in worse shape than anyone realizes. They're terrified the Republic will find out. The fleet is burning more fuel flying away from your attacks than it can resupply. One in every 148 Imperial officers surrender seeking asylum. Our starfighter numbers are down 3.4%.
That's all great, but what about Kashyyyk? Are you sure your information can help the Wookiees?
It will get you on the planet. So what does the Republic plan to do?
Not much, but me and Chewie will shut down those labor camps alone if we have to.
Ah, yes! The mighty Chewbacca! Oh, I can't wait to meet him!
You see, weird how they don't hear the sounds of their gunshots.
I'm sure she will forgive you in no time.
Shows how well you know Maz.
But we need to find the shrine.
Yeah, no shit, Sherlock.
I'll just be over here. Safe and sound.
You think you saw something? Can he shut up, please? Booby.
Yeah, it could work.
I miss.
Now, where did I leave that Wookiee intel?
I'll find it.
Get knocked the fuck out. So where did he place that? Please be there. Yes!
Found it. Reinforcements, get down!
Getting down! Soldier down!
Can't see my health, so it's kind of a challenge anyway, because there's the Twitch thing down. Really? Like, his foreheads are so big.
Don't touch it!
Funny, I didn't shoot straight to the chest, I shot her arm.
You know the Falcon.
On average, I'd say 2.2 of every 300 Imperials knows the Millennium Falcon. Closing in!
Actually, everyone knows about it. How's that noise? Jar!
That one has heavy weapon!
This'll be loud!
Damn, he's useless in this.
Chewie, get the Falcon ready. We gotta get out of here quick.
What do I do?
Shut up and run, would you, pal? I'll hold him off. Just get this ship ready to fly.
Okay. Sorry. Han Solo can't even aim a shit. Ah shit, that hurted. Oh, that hurt a lot. Okay. Oh shit. You gotta lose an arm like this.
Another shuttle coming in. Look out!
Come on, Chewbacca.
Right, today is not my favorite day.
She's laughing. Kobe. Hey.
Get ready.
Oh.
You're clear on the ground, but we got bad guys and ties on the way.
Just once it would be nice if they didn't put up a fight.
Where's the fun in that, General?
Oh yes, can I leave now? I can now control this.
I don't care if Maz is on the comm. I don't want to talk to her right now.
Han Solo.
Hey, Maz.
I always cover my tracks. That's what you said. Now there are ships over my lake.
I can explain.
Don't explain. Just clean this mess. I would never blame you, Chewbacca.
General, we're focusing fire on that cruiser. You with us?
Yeah, let's put him in the bottom of the lake.
Oh, Maz won't like that at all.
Inferno Squad, form up on me. Enemy starfighter headed for General Solo.
I see him. Proton torpedoes are ready.
Excessive, but effective.
Come on. This ship has really got a fluff.
I see a nice. Tie near the castle. Del, take him out.
I'm on it.
Out with a bang. now it's down. So what now? Is it over now?
One less fighter to worry about. That did the trick. There's one more tie. Turn to dust.
Nice shot! General Solo, I'm tracking another inbound on your position.
I'll take him out.
Oh, this was... Oh, Jesus! Hell no! There we go.
Better be the last of them, Solo.
I told you I'd take care of it.
Get out of here already. Just get out.
Nice shooting, General. Let's get you back to the fleet.
Actually, I've got something else in mind. Chewie's sending the coordinates now.
Roger that. See you there.
Hey.
Just be sure you do come back.
Don't worry.
I always forget my ringtone.
She's all yours, Commander.
I'm telling you, gal, whatever you did to this droid, it's not right.
I just fixed it. You can't blame me if it likes you now.
Inferno Squad. Shriv, I haven't seen you since Lando volunteered you for this. How you been?
Wonderful, Senator.
What's on your mind, Commander?
According to Peldora's intel, my father has been running operations on Bespin and Sullust. I'd like your permission to find him and capture him.
You don't report to me, Aiden.
Fleet Command might not approve us undertaking such a personal mission.
Ah, well, we can't have an Imperial Admiral out there reinforcing the fleet, can we? I'd appreciate you bringing him in, Commander.
Yes, ma'am.
And may the Force be with you.
Oh, so we're gonna capture his fighter, huh? Nah. This one, okay.
They've got searchlights all over the city.
Hask will be in the Overseer's Tower on Chinook Station. Better stick to the clouds so they don't spot us.
Well, anyway, hope you guys enjoyed watching. That was a Han Solo with a magnificent beard. So, hope you guys enjoyed watching, and see you next time.